Getting diagnosed with rheumatoid arthritis can drastically change your life. Your RA joint pain and stiffness can get in the way of daily tasks and even your favorite hobbies. Fortunately, there are some tried and true strategies for taking control of your RA. Play an active role in managing your RA. Work with your doctor to understand the details of your treatment plan. Make sure you're aware of side effects from medications. And keep a daily pain journal to give you and your doctor a deeper understanding of your RA symptoms day to day. Exercise helps the muscles around your joints stay strong for better support. It's important to keep your joints moving so you don't lose range of motion. Plus, exercising can relieve your joint pain. Many people with RA enjoy low-impact exercise, like swimming, yoga, or tai chi. Stay healthy by following a nutritious and balanced diet. Choose foods that fight inflammation naturally, like tomatoes, kale, fatty fish like salmon, and fruits like strawberries and blueberries. A healthy diet can also help you avoid gaining weight that could put stress on your joints. Did you know that RA symptoms can get worse when you're sleep deprived? Make sure you get 7 to 9 hours of sleep every night so your body can heal and strengthen. Exercising every day can help you get your Z's, but if you're having trouble sleeping because of RA pain, talk to your doctor about finding a solution. A support system is crucial to managing RA every day. Having friends and family around to help can make a huge difference, whether you need a hand preparing dinner or a hug to make you feel better. And consider joining an RA support group to share with others who know what you're going through. Search online or ask your doctor about support groups in your area. Forming a partnership with your doctor will help you take control of your RA. By using HealthGrade's guided physician search, it's easy to find a doctor who's the best fit for you.